What is up, guys? Blank Commander here, and welcome back to more Let's Play Dead Space. In the last episode, through the fire and the flames, Harlan carried on.
Yes, I did.
You did it. Without dying, actually. I'm proud of you.
Yes,
you did.
I'm proud of myself too.
And in this episode, we might finish up the chapter, I don't know. Hopefully, I want to at least get to the part that I'm really looking forward to. It's one of my favorite parts of the game. Where am I supposed to be going?
Wait, is somebody in the control booth?
No, but there's a power node in there, so I'm going there. I saw it, and I want it. Ooh, health pack. You can have that, too. Might as well heal up while we're here. Go ahead and take that. What's in here? It's pulse rounds, I think. Or not pulse rounds, plasma. Alright, now the game wants me to go this way. So go ahead and take that up. Let's go ahead and take that.
Yeah, I still find this is the filtration system.
Yeah.
Yeah, all in doubt, kill it with fire. That's
no,
my motto.
Don't kill it with fire, because in this game the flamethrower is terrible.
Well.
Kill it with anything but fire,
well,
because fire
you know,
doesn't do
if
shit.
If I ever make a game, the flamethrower is going to be the best weapon. It's not going to do no silly little 2 feet of flame. That's going to be it's going to shoot out a massive wall of 20 feet of flame.
And it's actually
nothing but liquid hot flames just coming out.
And hopefully it'll actually be hopefully it'll actually be usable.
It will be. I will make sure when I get, if I ever have to design a game, I'm going to sit with my designers like, look, the flamethrower has to be the best item in the game. Best.
I usually like shotgun weapons.
Me too. Shotgun flamethrower is going to have to be the best in zombie games. Assault rifles, they aight. But the flamethrower's got to be aight.
Ow. You die.
Kick the baby.
I can't. I have to
kick the baby.
You need to fuck up. Now the baby.
That's a baby.
Okay, I stepped on it. Are you
kick
happy
the
now?
Baby. Kick the baby.
Kick the baby.
Kick the baby.
Let's not kick babies.
Yes, we do not approve of this.
Don't kick babies, people, please.
I'm still wondering. Can't even when you step on it, that bursts it? Does it?
For science.
Huh.
The answer is no.
Okay. Because I always wondered, like, because you say, like, if I shoot it with, it's alive, it'll burst out everything, but since it's dead, doesn't that mean it doesn't?
Apparently not.
Yeah.
Alright, where are we
it's
going?
It's kind of oxymoron.
Where are we going? That way?
Yeah, that way.
Yeah, I know, game. Alright, through that door.
Yeah, that way.
Let's do it. Is any of those open? No, they're not.
I'm surprised the only thing we've seen, tables we've seen in here is pumpkins.
Pumpkins?
Yeah. What the fuck was that?
I have no idea. But I'm not sticking around to find out.
What the fuck was that?
I don't know. Alright, what's in here? Alright, this is the room I was in before.
Uh-huh. I remember the steam.
I know. Do we have any? Oh yeah, we do have more power nodes. Let's go ahead and do this. How many do we have, though? We only have one that can be used. I'm thinking putting it there might be a good idea.
Yeah.
Rig. I think we're gonna be good on HP for a while.
Mm-hmm.
Line gun. I say we put it here, because then we have plenty of options.
Yeah.
Alright, let's do it.
What the fuck is that?
We got this. Is there anything in here? Just double check.
Hey, where the naked posters at? Hey, I thought I saw white light.
Oh, no. Where?
At the chest. You just span too fast.
Where?
Oh, it was just a fur flex.
No,
my
I was
bad.
Closed. Alright, let's do it. Where am I supposed to go? Okay.
Through that door. Take long as hell to load, game. Take your time. Where is that black son of a bitch?
I don't know. Where did he go?
Yeah. I was just so he ain't cahoots with this so-called
Why are you so against this guy?
Because he's an ass.
What's wrong with him?
I mean, think about it. He and his girlfriend were good, cool, and silk until he came up. The other guy came around and then dragged him on this wild goose case.
Why do you blame him for that, though?
Because he sent her into dangerous areas.
This is alright. Where am I supposed to go? Okay, that way. Mm-hmm. Alright. Wait, is there any of those open? No, they're not. Okay. We got this.
Hey, what's the safe word? What the hell's that?
No doubt you're really gonna get a phone. Okay then.
That's... Oh god, that is just this disgusting. Oh stop! Just kill him. Put him on his wrist. Set him on fire if it was possible to just. Oh! See, this is what you need a flamethrower for right now. A good one.
Not a shitty one like they have in this game.
Yeah, this is why you need a game good flamethrower. Just burn all that.
Alright, we are out of ammo for this thing.
Oh, God. Come on, this misery, man. Oh!
Ow,
oh, my
Jesus
God!
Christ! What the hell just happened?
He Hadouken your head off.
He just Hadoukened my head off. What the fuck?
Hadouken your head off.
Hadouken! Goodbye, head. Decapitation by means of Hadouken. What the hell?
Oh, this is why you need a flamethrower. A good one, not a shitty one. I'm still mad as hell that they made the flamethrower in this game shitty.
I have an idea.
What?
You'll see. I like this idea.
The explosion landline?
Yep.
Okay, the explosion landline.
I guess I admit this is gonna be a good idea.
Yeah.
Have fun!
You son of a bitch! He's still alive.
You need to stop being alive, please.
Dead?
Yeah, he's dead.
Ugh.
Hey, what do you know? I got more line racks for it.
Just need a flamethrower to just burn all that. Just to burn it.
Alright, let me just reload this thing. Where am I supposed to go? Over there? Power node door!
So we just use...
I think we just picked up another power node.
It was better. We just used one. Last
Let me
one.
Check. I'm almost positive we just did.
No.
Oh, no, we didn't.
You know what this means? We have to do the unspoken thing.
What?
Buy a power node.
We always buy power nodes.
Oh.
This is why we keep an extra one, in case we see something like that.
Okay.
Let me just check in here.
Holy oh, shit!
Jesus Christ!
Okay, man. Holy fuck!
That actually scared the shit out of me.
What's behind this door?
Oh my god. That legitimately scared the shit out of me.
What the fuck? That's the
I don't get scared much by video games, but that got me. What Holy the shit.
The fuck?
Nice one, game.
Oh my god.
That scared the shit out of me. Oh my
hey,
god.
Hey, you know what? No, get. Oh my god. What the fuck?
Jesus Christ. Oh my god, that scared me so much.
Are you supposed to go this way?
No, but I'm going back to the store to buy more power nodes. Because we have enough money for it. I know we do.
Oh god.
Jesus.
Oh, that's not a shit in your pants moment. I don't know what is.
Alright, I'm definitely selling some pulse rounds. Sell some Ripper blades. I say we sell these, because we're not going to really use them all that much. Now we can go ahead and buy 3 power nodes. Nice.
And now we're completely broke.
It doesn't matter. All we're going to use the money for is the suit upgrade and power nodes.
Yeah.
But we don't have the ability to get the suit upgrade right now anyway, so we might as well. Alright, let's go ahead and head back to this bench and take care of that. Where is the bench?
Round room.
Was it the... Oh, is it that one?
Yeah.
Come on.
The world is a vampire.
We did it!
I remember Toboskis made a music video on his Dead Space... Yeah, Dead Space 2. Whatever happened to that channel?
I say we go damage for sure.
Yep.
I say capacity. Do you want to go for it?
Yeah.
Because then we can go for damage again. Because that's what you want to do with the plasma cutter. Because this thing's damage is ridiculous when it's fully upgraded. It's, like I said, probably the single best weapon in the game. The only thing is it's kind of hard to be really good with because the line of fire is so short. But if you have good aim, this item is amazing.
Well, I can't use that.
For you, we'll upgrade, like, the line gun and stuff.
Yep. Where is this?
Hazardous anomaly detected. Quarantine activated.
Quarantine activated? Oh my god! Thank god.
Oh my god!
It's Harambe!
It's not Harambe.
Oh! Ow.
Where did it go?
Rambe's revenge! Vivi!
Ow.
Hey man, you live, bro?
Where is he?
He's right there. Do you even live, bro?
I can't get around him. We dropped a power node. Hell yeah. Sweet.
Hey, do you even live, bro?
Who cares? He's dead.
Do you live, bro?
Alright, am I going that way? Yes, I am. There's a thingy, though. Line rats.
On the Jersey Shore.
Let's do this.
Wait, you smell that?
Smell what?
This thing again! Hey, remember you gotta update your thing in the back there, which is red.
Yeah, I know. There we go.
I hear another one.
Let's do it. I got this. Where am I going? I'm going up. Okay, then.
Can I look through this?
I hear something.
Take the doors.
I know. I'm going over here. I want that.
Ugh.
I think we're good to go. Let's just go up to floor 2. I don't know if we have to go any further, but we'll find out. Yep, we do. Oh, wait. Free stuff. I would gladly take free stuff. Give me that.
Hydroponics log, Dr. Cross reporting. Something huge just slammed into the hole near food storage. It wasn't a rogue asteroid. I know what that sounds like. But it was big and heavy. I'll report again when I know more.
Oops, so the next recording we're gonna find is just her screaming.
Alright. That thing's dead.
Yay.
I think we just go back down now.
You sure?
I think so. Because I think we're going to have to go through the door, or at least one of the doors on this level. Nope, guess not. Guess we are going down.
Baby, are you down?
Don't worry, we got this. Oh, where am I going?
Ugh.
Oh, just to that. The feeding system.
Why is your...
I don't know. Oh, it fixed itself. What am I doing? What's going on? What do I do? What do I do? Harlan, explain!
I don't know.
What do I do? What am I supposed to do?
Wait. Maybe you're supposed to shoot one?
Maybe.
Oh, wait. Is there another one in there? Oh, just... Before, let's... Go to the other side. Go to the other side, like right there.
Over here?
Let's just look down and see what's... Oh my god, there's another one in there!
Oh, I know what I gotta do. I figured it out. Is it dead?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. I got it. I really need some plasma energy. Alright, back upstairs. Why did I do that?
I don't know.
Alright, let me go. Okay, that's what I wanted. Yep, I was right. This level.
Is this where we see Mr. Big, Tall, and Scary?
What do you mean, Mr. Big, Tall, and Scary? What are you talking about?
I don't know, the thing that excites you.
Power node! Yes. I think we're coming close to it.
Oh my god! Oh, safe word! Safe word!
Don't worry, pineapples. I got this!
Pineapples!
Why is pineapples your safe word?
I don't know, I saw that comedian once. Pineapples! Pineapples! Favorite pineapple? Reload, you gotta reload, man.
I'm trying. Just changing my gun.
You gotta reload that one too! Oh god! Pineapples! Pineapples! Oh god! Oh, Jesus Christ!
And I'm dead.
How can you really make sure all your guns are reloaded?
I couldn't. I didn't have... The line gun takes way too fucking long to recharge. No. I would have died.
Okay, how about you make sure all your guns are loaded before you start?
I did. The line gun doesn't have a lot of ammo. I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to try equipping the Ripper and see... Or no, the pulse rifle and see if that does anything.
Okay. Everything's loaded?
Should be. Because this thing is rapid fire, so hopefully that'll work. I can't freaking see where my aiming is.
I don't think the close drive is going to be useful.
Come on, come on, come on. Come on. There it is.
I guess it was useful.
Yep.
Reload.
Alright. I'm gonna keep the Ripper equipped.
This is Temple, acting chief engineer. I came down here to find Dr. Elizabeth Cross, but she's not here. In fact, I can't find anyone. Just more of this organic shit everywhere. I'm going to check the mining deck. It's about the only place I haven't looked yet.
Mining deck, huh?
Entering zero gravity.
Alright. Where am I going?
I don't know.
Where am I supposed to go?
Oh, where is the metal? Oh, that organic shit's all over the place.
Alright, where am I going? That way?
Yeah, that way.
Yeah. That way?
That way.
Don't get close to it!
I
didn't do that.
He got close to it.
Yeah, he walked forward by himself. That was retarded. I did not do that. That was not my fault. Don't walk forward.
I think you have to, like, you have to stop that?
Yeah. That way.
What was that?
Come on, here's something. There it is. see a thing. Got it. Where am I going?
This there, so.
Alright, so over there.
I hear another one.
No, that one's dead.
No, I literally hear another one.
Where?
You know,
where am I supposed to go? I hear it too. Where is it? Die, please. Where the fuck are you going? Okay, good. God damn it.
Wait, I think it's on.
Go.
There it is! There it is! There it is! Left! Left! Right there!
Okay, I see it. I gotta take care of this thing first. Oh my god. Die! There we go.
That's the last one, Isaac. There's a switch in atmosphere control to restart the oxygen recycling. Once the air's clean, you can get into food storage.
Where
Isaac, I've been
go?
Reading these reports. The crew all began having mass hallucinations.
Ooh.
And, well, I just saw my brother.
Oh.
On a security monitor.
Well, Wait, her brother is a psychopathic religious nut job?
No, she said she saw her brother, and her brother is presumably dead.
Oh.
Whee! That way.
Yeah, that way.
Let's go!
Exiting zero gravity.
But that's gonna be it for this episode. Thank you guys so much for watching. This has been the Plague Commander.
And GT Bushman 9.
And we will see you guys for more Let's Play Dead Space. Ooh. Where I don't know if we're going to get to the end of the chapter or not, but we probably will, to be honest.
Hopefully.
Probably.
Hopefully.
Actually, we should probably find a save point.
Yep. So this is not the end of the episode.
No, it is.
Our journey is not to find a save point.
We gotta find the save point.
Ew. Oh, this nasty.
I'm going. Where are you, save point?
I'm afraid to say, I think this is the inside of a Oh god, why did my mind go there?
What were you- I don't want to know what you were thinking.
No, don't.
Hey, I found- is that another power node?
Yes, yes it is.
I'll gladly take that. Well, your turn.
No.